Actually, fuck that. We'll use my phone. No, we won't. Oh, goddammit, no. Feeling good. Rejuvenated. Okay, you guys stay there. You staying? Good. Alright. Big thing. Charcoal pine resin. There you go. All right, you're dead. Fume sorcerer, that's what you're called. Dead. So far, so smooth. All right, they're all gone. Now I can go through here without a fuss. Okay, what's here? It's a mist. Another area. Alright. So that takes me down there. So let's go back to where I was invaded. The curse area. This area here. Maldron the Assassin. Okay, so he's not another player, he's an actual NPC. The game took the backstab away from me. Awesome. That was just awesome. Alright, back to it. Here. Here. Let's deal with you immediately. Oh my god. The second. Okay. Block. Backstab. Roll. If I can deal with them quick enough, then no issue. There we go. Okay. Deal with you. God, what are you stuck on? What am I stuck on? Dead. Okay, he's back. I need to kill him to stop him from summoning again and again and again. Lock on, please. What are you gonna do? Lance users, man, they're the most annoying. There's a fume sorcerer, there she is. They're not spawning. Oh, looks like I might have despawned them, okay. Still these dudes that I gotta deal with. They're the ones I'm having the most trouble with, these dudes here now. I need him, alright. I was blocking, but whatever. Alright, so they're starting to despawn, which is awesome. Permadeath, I love it. Sorcerer. Stamina. Wrong way. God damn it. It's about time I start using this. I had no issue there whatsoever that time, shit. You got saved by your friend, the archer. Imagine, do I have any petrified dragon bones? I got 3. How much was it to upgrade my chime? Chime of one. I want to switch. I didn't tell you. Alright. I have the faith to wield it, but it's not as strong as my regular chime right now. Invisible wall whenever he jumps? Okay, mad. Yeah, look at that shit. This game, man. So it's good to know that when they're jumping in the air, I can't roll underneath them, even though that's perfectly logical. Source of sounds that despawned. Again, saved by your friend. Why are all of you attacking? I'd be very pissed off if I died there. This one out so I can deal with the invader. My denial's gone, fuck. Let me summon it now. Because he's gonna come. There he is. Right on cue. Okay, they seem to defy gravity, ain't that just great? What are you doing? Yeah, bye. Thank you. Jump, please. Oh my god, why didn't he jump? I was holding B, I was spamming the left bumper, left stick, it didn't jump. reason, my thing didn't save. There. Yourself, big boy. Hey, the fume sorceress has despawned. Awesome. That's one less enemy to have to deal with, and so is this one. Awesome. Okay, that's good. Oops, I almost fell down there. You guys still here? Yeah. Two for one. Bastard. Still got the Nile up, so... where's my phone, by the way? Where the fuck did I put my phone? There's my phone. Alright, cool. Now, is the Dark Invader still here? I doubt it, because I vanquished him. Because I haven't vanquished him before, I don't think. Yeah, he's gone. Alright. So, deal with these dudes. Heal, please. Okay, now I need to back out. Don't you dare curse. Oh no, I'm fine, I'm fine. Okay, cool. Sweet, alright. Yeah, do I got my curse ring on? I do. What are we dealing with here? Alright, one of these guys. He's dead. Is he dead? I'm not sure. Does he come back to life? Yeah, he does. Full health too. Okay, so it's one of these situations. I heal up. Alright, but don't backstab. Thank you. It's still alive. Ooh, thank you, Denial. Alright, got it. Just, okay. Now it's no, now I'm no longer being cursed. Epic. Fine. guys, stay there. Alright, sweet. Okay, so the fume sorceresses are gone. Sorceresses. I just need to go down here and deal with these four. Yeah, they're still here, alright. Safe to assume, if this guy's still here, the others are still here. Sweet. Do I? Yeah, because I'm afraid they'll follow me onto the chain and knock me off. Charcoal pine resin. Damn it. What if I could push him off the ledge with force? There he is. Who's next? You two. Whoa. Back up. You can't hit me there. There you go. It's amazing what a break can do, isn't it? There we are. Now, much more focused than I was last time on attempting this area. Okay, let's use the Nile. We'll get force out. See if this has any effect on him. Oh, hell yeah! That worked like a fucking charm. Ow, you bastard. Yep, there's the follow-up attack. Thank you, Denial, once again. Puss! You have another. I think force has quickly become one of my favorite things. Come on, Digger. Why did you lock on him? Please explain. Okay, then this one. Wait, are you the one I just pushed off the ledge? I think you are. Because how else can I explain the damage? So, yep. I don't think I can use it yet. I have to get, like, all pieces, I think. Yeah, all this for a chest. Hopefully it's something good. What are we dealing with here? Nope. Damn it. Okay, three of them. There wasn't many souls lost there, I don't mind. Mummy, give me your crackers and cheese, come on. I don't want a cracker, I want it with cheese, mother. Might be a loser. No, 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 don't want now. I stuffed up as soon as the lock. I turned the lock off. The lock on off. That's my target. And I forgot to cast denial as well. There he is. Alive and well, unfortunately. You are the one I want. Okay, I'm not gonna take the chance. I'm gonna go back here. Use Great Heal. Force ready.
puss. No. Ah!
That's so satisfying to do, holy shit. Okay, now you. That takes me to you, right? Yep. I think I can just kill you straight out, actually. Just like that. Don't have to worry about you later. Because you seem to survive the fall. Right, you're dead. Fire sword dude. You're shooting an arrow at me. Now comes the three of them. Yep, here they are. Oh, roll, please. Thank you. I still got denial. Alright, got them. Charcoal pine resin. Now I can get the chest in peace. Ha! Oh, that's satisfying. Majestic greatsword. Huh. 25 dex. Alright. Don't want a greatsword. Did that all for a weapon I'm never gonna use. Alright, let's go. Cross the train again and go through to the new area. Ah, feels good, man. Oh dear. But I should survive until I end the stream and stop playing. Have I heard any news? Nope, not yet. Alright, new area, new dangers. Hurrah. Curse ahead. That's fine. No scorching iron scepter in inventory. Alright, so I need that. So let's check around here. Bonfire! Yes! Thank you. Alright, what's here? Items. Water. Bad guys. Alright. Grab this item. Magic stone. I'm gonna go back to the door. I thought I saw an item somewhere by these pillars. Must be losing my mind. Oh no, there it is. I did see something. Oh, nice. Plus three. Hell yeah. It's locked. Yep, thought so. Alright. Ranged here because I can see the barrel dudes. Oh shit. Just like that. Alright. I could probably kill the sorcerers with the barrel dudes, honestly. I'll be heading off soon, so I'll do a few more tries and then I'll bounce. Past the Nile. Oh, there was a lever there that I could have pulled. Fuck. Let me go back and activate that then. Ow. Sure if I'm making this harder on myself or easier. How do you guys do fare with magic with my sword, with my miracles? Not much. You don't, that doesn't do much. Alright. Dead. There we go. Stole the backstab from me for a second, but I got it back. How's my denial? My denial is still going, and there's a big boy right here. Back up a bit. Let's heal up. God damn. I'm not gonna pull this lever and open this way for him. Because I can't imagine what'll happen if I do. Okay, now wait for my stamina. This guy's a hassle to deal with on his own. I don't want him. Two more hits. One more hit. Still had denial too. Okay, we'll leave that lever. We're not touching that. But we'll open this one. Alright, my time's almost up, so... see, next time I die or next bonfire I reach, I'll head off. What's this way? Secrets? A ladder, alright. Yeah, that's a dead end. Oh, it's an it's the item. Okay. Ah, shortcut. Nice. Now I don't have to deal with them. Fucking beautiful. And it's the boss. Alright, we'll check the boss out and then we'll end the and then we'll head off. And it's sweet, the bonfire is just here too. Oh no, no boss. Alright. Certainly felt like a boss. There's a way to jump down there. Oh! Hi! Oh shit! Suiciders, alright. You can kill them before they do it. Looks like when they're low on health, they do it. Jump like goddamn frogs, it's kind of creepy. Let's heal up. Damn you. Thank you for that. Oh shit. Whew. I need to use my flask. Can I light these braziers? I can. Yeah, it's working. Let me light these up. Alright. Got 5.5 hours on them. Petrified dragon bone. Hell yeah. You know what? I should probably... Should I play it safe and go back? Yeah, I'm going to. Alright. I'm not dealing with the dark sphere right now. Damn, I can't. I gotta deal with the dark sphere. Can I seriously not use a flask right now? Where is he? Well, there you are. No. Why was it? Oh well, I'm ending it here. I need to do some shit. Get ready for my dinner plans. Alright, well, thank you for watching this really, really short stream. And I'll see you next time. Laters, guys.